Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. Some beneficial rain falling between now and Tuesday evening in the form of some scattered showers, downpours, and maybe even a couple of thunderstorms. Now, there is a note for tomorrow to be storm aware, mainly during the afternoon, as a lot of upper-level energy rotates in our direction, and any breaks of sun, boosting temperatures above the lower to mid-70s, will likely trigger a potential for a couple of strong storms. So again, during the afternoon, that's when most of them will likely fire up. As for this night, showers and maybe a thunder shower up until midnight, 1, 2 a.m. By early tomorrow morning, a lot of low-level clouds, a little bit of fog, and a slight chance of a shower. Then, partial sun goes to work, boosting temperatures higher than they were on Monday. We'll line up in the 70s, a couple of scattered showers and maybe a thunderstorm during the midday and afternoon. Early evening, any shower or thunderstorm tends to weaken, and we clear out later tomorrow night. That sets the stage for a nice-looking day on Wednesday. Partly sunny skies, a very slight chance of a shower far north and possibly right near the coastline. It will be a bit breezy with highs 60s north and 70s south. Even more sun for Thursday and Friday. By Friday, we're back into the 80s for many.